fish could have been eaten by other fish, but humans caught them first. See, humans compete for food and places to live just like any population on the planet. And the human population competes with itself. Hey, I don't even work here.